For all of you that can't believe this just as much as me, here's my engineering Goby, trying to drag a dead chromie into the tunnel system underneath there. Engineer gobies are supposed to be plant and phytoplankton and things like that eaters, and basically herbivores, but apparently not this one. He's been eating that chromie for a while, and I don't know, it's kind of strange. Any suggestions?